If the brightness of your iPhone is stuck at very low level, then let us see what to do. Now the brightness of the iPhone is automatically controlled by the auto brightness feature which is present in the iPhone. So make sure that the auto brightness feature is enabled. For that one, we will go to settings, then we will go to this option accessibility, then go to this option display and text size. And if you scroll down, there is an option here, auto brightness. So make sure that this option is enabled so that the brightness of your iPhone screen will be automatically adjusted according to the environment. Now the other thing that you have to do is you have to go to settings. You have to go to this option display and brightness. And instead of this dark theme, make sure that you have selected this light theme. Also, if you see, there is an option here, True Tone. Disable this option. Once you disable it, you can see the iPhone display will turn into more of a bluish color. Whereas if we enable this option, it will be like yellowish color. So disable this option also. Also this night shift, if you have enabled it, disable this night shift option. And once you do it, you will scroll in order to open the control center. Make sure that the brightness is also adjusted and it is not minimum like this. So you have to adjust the brightness also. Now the last thing is, if the iPhone is too hot, then in order to conserve the iPhone battery, what happens is the display of the iPhone screen, the brightness will be automatically lowered. So make sure that you use the iPhone at room temperature and is not hot. So once you do this one, the brightness of the iPhone screen should increase. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.